بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today I'd like to clarify a very common mistake. A part of it because of politics. Another part is because of wrong compromises. Some people, because of certain organizations like interfaith organization, they innovated a title or name called Abrahamic faith, and they meant Christians, Jews and Muslims are of Abrahamic faith. This is a very dangerous misguidance and misleading. When you say Abrahamic faith, what do you mean? Ibrahim was a Christian, Muslim and Jew. And unfortunately, or fortunately, whatever you like, some of the greatest scholars in the Muslim world accepted that allegation, Abrahamic faith, in order to put Jews, Christians and Muslims together. And who is benefited by saying that? Jews, then Christians. You heard the ayat recited of Ali Imran. ما كان إبراهيم يهوديا ولا نصرانيا. Ibrahim has never been a Jew nor has he been a Christian, but Hanifan Musliman. وما كان من المشركين. He never has been of mushriks at all. And who are the closest to Ibrahim? إن أولى الناس بإبراهيم للذين اتبعوه. The closest to Ibrahim are those who followed him. And Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is a follower of Ibrahim in his tawheed. Then, إِنَّ أَوْلَى النَّاسِ بِإِبْرَاهِيمَ لِلَّذِينَ اتَّبَعُوهُ وَهَذَا النَّبِيِّ وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَاللَّهُ وَلِيُّ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. Then, we understand that there is no Abrahamic faith. Abrahamic faith is Islam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when He created everything of His creation of universe or whatsoever we don't know, Allah created everything of creatures to be a Muslim. Allah never sent Musa with Judaism, nor did He send Isa with Christianity. Allah sent the first prophet, could be Adam, as a prophet of Islam. Musa is a prophet of Islam. Isa is a prophet of Islam, as well as Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is a prophet of Islam. There is nothing of a creature which is not Muslim. وَلَهُ أَسْلَمَ مَنْ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ طَوْعًا وَكَرْهًا. Everything of heavens or earth, on heaven or earth, are Muslims. Then, this is a very clear fact that there is no Abrahamic faith unless you mean Ibrahim as a prophet of Islam. He is a messenger of Islam. ما كان إبراهيم يهوديا ولا نصرانيا ولكن كان حنيفا مسلما وما كان من المشركين. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله.